my name is John Feldman. I'm an evangelical volunteer. I'm here to support the animal liberation movement. Help make the public awareness of how far cars make it upstairs more prevalent. These animals are either stomped on and or electrocuted with gas to make it upstairs for car puckery only. There's 40 animals killed for every fur coat. There's so many alternatives to wearing fur that there's no excuse whatsoever for fur. First time I ever saw a video of fox being easily electrocuted, I imagined my own dog being killed that way. And from that point on, I wanted to give my life that I come out here and try to make people aware of how animals suffer for fur.